I think that Saudi Arabia, Russia, they're negotiating, they're talking, and I think they'll come up with something. I'm going to meet with the oil companies on Friday. I'm going to meet with independent oil producers also on Friday or Saturday, maybe Sunday. But we're having a lot of meetings on it. I think I know what to do to solve it. But if they're unable to solve it, then I think I know what to do to solve it. I think that Russia and Saudi Arabia at some point are going to make a deal in the not-too-distant future, because it's very bad for Russia. It's very bad for Saudi Arabia. It's very bad. I mean, it's bad for both. So I think they're going to make a deal. You know, the free market is a wonderful thing. It's amazing how it can work. But I think they're going to make a deal. Yeah.